Congressman John Culberson wasn't shy about voting to raise his own pay 7 times, but he's strangely quiet about a $1 trillion tax hike Congress is cooking up. Dealmakers in Congress call it the BAT tax. It's a new tax on basically all things: gas, clothes, groceries, even school supplies. BAT would cost Texas families $1,700 a year. Tell Congressman Culberson to oppose the BAT tax. BAT is BAD for you.